Gonna get on down! Welcome, your very own Iron Maiden, come on!
Hey, yo! Well, it's nice to be back here again. Let's get rid of this thing. Well, it's a song you should all know by now. We've done it enough times. The song, which is also our next single. Song called Sanctuary. In Wimbledon, wherever they are. Oh, yes, you should have known. So, the song called Rothschild. Next song, you should know this one. Song called Prowler!
Get him through the ceiling!
Thanks a lot. Next song. It's one of the slower ones of the set. It's a song called Remember Tomorrow. Chancellor. This next song is one what's got us the first bit of television we ever did. This is something you don't put your hands together to. It's a song called Running Free.
Come on. Come on, up the back, come on. It's like a sauna up here. I won't say that, my mum do. Next song is instrumental. It's also, oh, thanks a lot. It's off our debut album, which is released either this Friday or Monday. It's a song called Transylvania. going to be one of them nights again. This is a song featuring the drummer, Mr. Clive Burr. I might as well introduce the rest of the band while I'm at it. We got Mr. Dennis Stratton, lead guitar vocals. Mr. Steve Harris, bass guitar vocals. We got Mr. Clive Burr on drums. Various other things. All right, Otto. There we go, Mr. Dave Murray, lead guitar. This song.
Paul Deano, lead vocals.
This song.
His mum's here tonight, so he can't swear, he told me. Can he, love? Is it all right if he swears?
I can't do this one, I'll tell you. This song called Another Life.
Thank you.
after all. This next song I like to do from a good friend of mine who's down here tonight. This is a song for Cliff. The song called Phantom of the Opera.
Thank you.
Where's Chamberlain? Where's the boys from Chamberlain? I like to do this one for them boys and for anyone who's a West Ham supporter. This is what I mean, see, it's fucking great to be home. Well, I don't know if I'm going to go up this year, but we'll certainly win the cup, I'm certain of that. This is great, this. Oh, can't stand up here. Right. It's,
well in order.
Nah, he's all right, he's all right. This is, forgotten what it is. What is it? Oh, yeah. Yeah, this is, so much you should know this one. It's all about the Ore House, which, seeing as we're home, we won't give no names. It's all about the brothel. My mum's here, so I better not say much more.
What's that? What's a brothel?
A brothel is, it's one of the things getting cans. Mine's do it, 57 ways. This is so cool, Charlotte the Harlot. So see all the little fingers, come on. Now, I was waiting for that.
Your magic.